Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the pike press up or the straddle press up. So this is an advanced press up and it targets more of your shoulders. So to start, you're going to push your bum up in the air and go onto your toes, making sure that your arms are shoulder width apart. And then you're going to keeping your elbows tucked in, you're going to drop your face down towards the mat. So down and up, and you really feel that hitting onto your triceps. Or if you feel like that is a little bit too hard, there is a slightly easier version, and that's the straddle press up. So again, you're going to put your bum way high in the air, but you're going to have your feet wide this time. So on your toes still, arms shoulder width apart, and then you drop them down. And that's the pike press up or the straddle press up.